Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's video is gonna be about the town I live in, Mildura. It's a pretty small town, so I'm gonna show you where I spend the most of my time and where I have fun and where I chill. So yeah, let's start. Town, and now I'm gonna show you town because where I live is like 45 minutes walkway. So now we're here in town and I'm gonna show you my favorite place in Mildura. I knew I wouldn't forget you, and so I went and let you blow my mind.
Your sweet moonbeam, the smell of
here in town, the sandbar, and I'm with my friend Sue and Sabina. Hello. And Sabina are from Sweden. So let's go in. So, what are you doing? Sky bar. This is my favorite place. I'm gonna show you how it looks like. So good. Hi. Hey, hey, hey. Just in time. I'm so glad you have a. Hi. So now we are going out from the sky bar to the Meru River. It's like a park and a river, really nice place.
And there are pelicans!
Yeah! And you guys are not gonna see it so much now because it's like night. But I'm gonna film it someday when it's like morning or something in another vlog. So yeah, Meru River is like the place I chill in. Just sit there and read some books and read a book or something
listen
like
to the music.
Yeah, exactly, listen to the music and just enjoy the fucking shit. because you see the lights, you feel the lights.
Nice. Yeah, yeah.
But in the morning, everyone is like working, doing shit. And
I mean, there is like a morning vibe in the morning, but yeah, there is a night vibe in the night.
What the fuck? Come.
Why?
That was the nicest car I've ever seen. So, sister, I don't wanna miss a single thing you do. Mildura station.
Mildura station. This is Mildura train station, but there is no train.
Really?
There's no train.
Really?
No train's coming here. No.
I maybe saw the train like once. I think I saw the train like once since I've come here.
I've never seen any train in this
station. I saw it once, but it was not like, you know, the train you can go into. Right. It was like a train you just... Yeah.
So, there are only coaches.
Yeah, so everything is closed because it's Saturday and everyone are at the bar and drinking something. And so, but I'm gonna film like other vlogs and you guys gonna see Mildura when it's like light time morning. So
stay tuned.
Yeah, exactly, stay tuned. Oh. So sister, Mary River.
Murray River.
So yeah, you guys are not gonna see the river because it's like dark, but you can see like something.
What is it?
Oh my god, what is that?
Oh my god, what is it?
Oh, we have to go and look.
Oh, it's a girl.
Oh, adventure time. Adventure time. Oh gosh.
It's climbing the tree. It's climbing the tree.
I think I've seen.
Oh gosh, straight up. Beak.
Don't make sound. We saw some animal.
It's a wild animal.
Yes. So adventure time. Oh my god, where is it? There I see. Oh gosh.
Gosh.
Do you have a light or something?
Pick up the light.
He's gonna jump on us, be careful. Oh my god. Where is it? Do you see? Yeah, I see it there.
Where?
There. Oh, where is it? Did it go? Where did it go?
I don't know.
Oh my god, we have to go away. Oh my, this is scary.
So yeah guys, now we're standing in front of the river and she's like stuck at that fucking animal.
So yeah, here's the river.
There's some animals here.
No, that's not a pelican.
Okay, so we finished filming the park. And it's not so much to film because it's dark. Maybe next time I'm gonna do another vlog.
Yeah, anyways, so we're going to the kebab house I worked in like 3 weeks ago. So I'm gonna show you where Zara worked like 3 weeks ago. It's a not so fancy place, but they have good food. Mm-hmm. They have döner. It's like Turkish kebab and stuff. Is so good. You're gonna see it. Bye. Hey, so sister, I don't wanna miss a single thing you do tonight. Hey, so sister, I don't wanna miss a single thing you do tonight. Hey, hey. So now we are here at the kebab house. Go in. Oh, the boss out here. finish.
Yeah, and we're gonna go out to the club. So the town vlog is finished, but I'm gonna show you a little bit of our nightlife. So let's go. Sorry for not filming so much in the club, it was so busy everywhere, I forget everything. Yeah, anyways, I hope you guys liked the video, and don't forget to like and subscribe down there, and see you next time. Ciao.